I have been getting queries about the health protocol for travelers from Singapore. It's slightly different than for other countries, so please listen and share this with your friends. We are tremendously excited to welcome travelers from Singapore to Malaysia once again, beginning on the 1st of April. Fully vaccinated travelers are now exempted from quarantine, and travelers from Singapore will not need to do an on-arrival test. You don't have to test on arrival. All you need to do before departure is to download our MySejahtera app, like the Trace Together app that you have in Singapore. Then you can verify your COVID vaccination certificate on mysafetravel.gov.my. If you're traveling by air, please take a professional rapid antigen test, or as it's known in Singapore, an ART, within 2 days of departure. If, however, you are crossing the border by land, either through the causeway or the second link, you can now travel by any mode of transport, by car, by bus, or by motorcycle, without having to take a pre-departure test or on-arrival test. For those who are not fully vaccinated or not vaccinated at all, we welcome you too, but you will have to take a COVID travel insurance out before entering Malaysia and also quarantine for 5 days upon arrival. We look forward to reconnecting with Singapore again after 2 years. Travel safe, keep your masks on, and let's makan together soon.